Chengdu J-10C fighter is a workhorse and a featured warplane in the country's arsenal. The vigorous Dragon can be compared to the F-16 Fighting Falcon. It often flies over the Taiwan Strait into the island nation's air defense identification zone to intimidate Taipei. While China has the J-20 Mighty Dragon fighter with stealth characteristics, it will be the J-10 that China depends on as the focal point of its air force, should a conflict arise over Taiwan. So let's examine a China versus Taiwan matchup between the J-10C and the F-16V. The J-10 is a fourth-generation multi-role fighter that China began working on in 1988. It was designed to replace the J-7 fighter and the Q-5 ground strike warplane. The first base model, the J-10A, entered service in 2004. The J-10B that joined the fleet in 2014 could be refueled in air and had better sensors and higher thrusting engines. The J-10C variant has a home-built WS-10 Taihang engine that was operational in 2021 to take the place of the Russian Saturn AL-31 engine with afterburner. This propulsion system enables nearly 25,000 pounds of thrust and a top speed of Mach 2.2. The People's Liberation Army Air Force, PLAAF, has about 240 of the J-10 variants flying. The J-10 can dogfight and offer surface strike capability for close air support. There are 11 external hardpoints for a diverse range of weapons. It can launch medium-range radar-guided missiles and short-range infrared-guided missiles. The vigorous Dragon can drop laser-guided or dumb bombs and even fire rockets at ground targets. A 23mm cannon is also on board. Other features include a fly-by-wire system plus an advanced fire control system that can track 10 targets at once. The airframe can withstand 9 positive GS and 3 negative GS. Its maximum range is over 2,100 miles with a ceiling of 65,000 feet. In-flight refueling extends this range. Like the F-16, the J-10 has an intake opening under the fuselage. Unlike the F-16, the J-10 sports forward canards. Military Watch magazine believes the J-10C stands out when comparing the Chinese airplane to the F-16V. Ultimately, the superiority of the J-10C is overwhelming. The two jets may be well matched in terms of electronic warfare systems and situational awareness, although export variants of the F-16V will have a disadvantage due to downgraded avionics. The J-10C's advantages in weaponry and flight performance are overwhelming.